3, 2, 1. Initializing. Welcome back.
Hello and welcome to the show. You're watching In Crossroads. My name is Levi and welcome back to Hyperlife Drifter. Yes, back. The episode number is 2. That's because you guys down in the chat, both on Patreon and here on Twitch, voted on what game I should play after finishing RimWorld, and you guys voted for Hyperlife Drifter. So, after a basically long hiatus, essentially, since the sidestep episode, we are back with episode 2. So, where were we? I don't know. I've got a controller here. I'm just using the mouse for the menus. When the game makers recommend you use controller, I use the controller. Right. Yeah. It's been a while. Oh. Controller. Was it? It's because I used the mouse in the menus, isn't it? Hold on. There we go. Now I've used a controller to go through the start menu. Nice, so I can speed up him getting up just by holding A. Which makes sense since A is the dash button. Okay, gun. Right, forgot I had a gun. That does something, but not right here and not right now. That is the aiming system. Okay. Just getting used to the game again. It's been a couple months, at least. That's the dedicated sit-down button. And nothing else does anything. Ah, there's the basic attack. There's dash. There is probably heal. That's why it's bringing that up. And that's switch guns. Railgun, pistol. Okay. And that's probably heal. Right? Or no, that's interact. I love when the game has a dedicated sit-down button. Yeah, that's always fun, isn't it? I can't get over there, game. I don't know what you're expecting. Right, so was there something up here we needed to interact with? Feels like it. Oh, wait, yeah, we came out of here, didn't we? Or did we? Right? We did? Yeah, here's the big bird throne. Yeah, okay, we came out of here, picked up something from this, then went that way. Sorry, is he just sitting with that, or is he stabbed with that? I cannot tell. Oh. Don't fall off. Okay, let's get back to what we were doing, which was... heck if I know. We're probably turning on all those pillars. That makes sense. This is fast travel, I'm guessing. No, it's a save point. Okay. That also makes sense. Okay, just getting a hang of this again. There we go, perfect. Now, healing. How would that be done? Oh, do we not have any healing kits? No, it does appear we are out of healing kits. I have died. Ah, there's a health kit. Hold on. Whoop! Ah. Alright, this game is hard. I forgot about that. That's the detail about this, I forgot. Okay. Step one, get down the mountain. Step one failed. Got it. Health. That's better. I may have to lower the volume of this because I can barely hear myself over it. Ow. Whoop! Okay, I can dash off ledges. Good to know. Which means there might be secrets. Or there might not be secrets. I see health over there. Hold on. Whoop! Okay. Okay, still getting used to playing the game again. This will be kind of infuriating for anyone who's just watching episode 1 and 2 back to back. Yeah, there's health in the bottom left of the arena. I know, I'm trying to get to that. Oh, wait, left. No, not right. Okay, good to know. Ow. There. Got them all that time. Ha! Okay. Okay, that is solid. There we go. Now we have an extra health kit. I feel like there's something this way. I was right. Ah, it looks like it was a way around the fight. Possibly. No? No, it wasn't. It was just that secret over there. Okay. Good to know. Oh. Ow. Okay, that's cool. Hello. This is new. Yeah. Ooh. Ah, a bit of extra power in this area. Oh. Well, that sounded like I turned stuff off, not the other way around. Okay, so now we know weird symbols on the ground mean interact with this. That looks like I can dash to it. Ah, nope. That's part of the foreground. Are there any weird symbols up there? No. There we go. That looks like a symbol I can interact with, but... Nope, doesn't want to happen. Okay. We got that. Let's head back. No health. Darn it. So we finished off the first episode by completing that upper area. Let's see what the... Yeah, no thanks. This feels like a secret I would have found already. Yeah, that looks like a secret I found already. Aha! Health. Nice. Ah, okay, I've already been here. This looks like it's text. But I can't seem to read it. Oh, yes, you. I remember you. Right, everyone talks through pictures in this. Right. Yeah, I was surprised by that last time because I was like, oh, there's not as much dialogue in this game as I thought because it's all communicated through pictures. Yep, I'm catching up with myself now. Hey. Gotcha. Yeah, the stairs are out here, so I gotta parkour my way across. There we go. Go, we've got two health kits now, which is always better than one health kit. Okay. I'm getting the feeling there was a quicker way down. Really getting that sneaking suspicion. Either way, it looks like we're back. Uh-huh. No idea what that means, but okay. Nope, you're hostile. There you go. Got it. Okay, so the people around here still hostile. Good to know. So that door's locked until I get a bunch of cards. Hey! Nope. Not a fan of the evil spider things. I definitely don't remember this. Oh, this is a problem. this? Okay. Those look to be part of some upgrade path. Eh. Ow. And it's fully charged from slashing. Ah, right. That looks important. It's glowing in pitch black darkness. Ah, okay, I need to flip some switch somewhere. Gotcha. That did something. There's a lot of skeletons down here. Kind of concerning. Ah. Ah, okay, so that's... That pushes you out. So I guess that's like a no way back scenario, or... Is that I've gone the wrong way scenario? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Not cool. Oh. Here we go. Can we turn the lights on now? Okay, there we go. So there must be like only two more of those to find at all in this part of the map. But only four of them are required. Why is that? Ominous red glow. Can't say I like it. Whoop. Oh! I think I just got crushed by a wall. Okay, well at least we saved nearby. Right, I'm back at the entrance now. Oops. Wrong timing. And we're back on this side. Okay. Yeah, I remember this ominous red glow being here before. And that's blocking my path. We've been here before. Have we found everything? Because it sure does seem like we found everything. Yeah, I'm getting the feeling we found everything. That's why it returned us to the start room. Duh. Yep. Okay. Alright, back out we go. This is the fastest way I know back. Because it pushes me all the way down. Okay. Alright, well that did get me where I wanted to go. Oh, goodness. Ow. Just, ow. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, that then opened up this area, which got me that. Okay. Okay. Well, we have found some new stuff, at least, which is pretty cool. Still can't get this door open, though. Why not? What even is that? Oh, hey. Health kit. Nice. Don't mind if I just use that right now. So I guess we'll come back if we ever figure out what this is for. Health kit. Thank you. I still can't read that. Great, the text is there now. Still don't know what it says. I'm assuming that's important for someone, but not me. Hey, health kit. Thank you, skeleton. Okay, finally off the mountain. Or not. Can't go back that way. If I came all this way just for the game to tell me that I'm locked out, that's gonna be both hilarious and very annoying. You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me, right? I didn't come all this way just to get told to go back. No. No. There's gotta be map. Can I fast travel with map? Oh, I can. Okay. Wonderful. I could have fast traveled the whole time. Great. Well, we found some health kits, and we found two secrets. Not bad. Not a complete waste of time, just a little bit. Hello, I'm walking into your house. Ah, yes. Okay, so that is the mission. Collect at least 4 parts in each of the 4 quadrants of the map. Okay. Got it. Right, so this is probably the house we woke up in after getting knocked out by something. Yep. Out we go. Yeah, there we go. So this pillar's lifted, those 4 lit. So we need to go this way. Hello, can I go past? Looks like I can. All right. Don't want to spend your credits? I have credits. Let me go see if I have credits. Maybe I have a few credits. Oh, the yellow things were credits, probably. I probably have, like, what, 3 of them? Gold things, yeah. Gun store. Hi. I want you to upgrade my gun. That'll cost 2. That'll cost 2. So it costs 2 to increase the ammo in the guns. You just increase the ammo and that's it. You don't increase damage or anything. There's a couple shops around here. I do remember that. This is like some sort of special store. Like a consumables shop. What do you sell? Yeah, bombs. Right bumper. Oh yeah, because that doesn't do anything right now. So I could buy the ability to throw a bomb. That seems useful. That, yeah, because that's another piece of tech that I can use. Anything else in here? Nope. Hey, well, I'm swinging a sword in here. He's like, not swinging my sword in here. Ah, you seem to want to chat. Okay. So it looks like he arrived and got beat up by some goons? One of them looked like the gun shop owner. This is medical store. So this will allow me to carry more health kits. Okay, that's interesting. That's also two. And then there should be like a sword store, shouldn't there? Like there's been a store for everything else. There should be a sword store, right? Sword store, bingo, and a dash store. Okay, what do you sell? Okay, you sell a couple things. So I could get a heavy attack, which would be nice. Or I could parry attacks. No, wait. Is that free? Or is that I can only pick one and I've already picked parry attacks. I've already picked parry attacks. I see. Yes. You already have it. That's why it's not viable. So I could do a dashing strike or a heavy strike, but both of those would take all my credits. Okay, and what does the dash store have available? Just so that I know everything that's available for all the credits. Might as well see all my options. So I don't have any of these. I could have more dashes, I guess? Like a triangle dash? Dash through projectiles, which is nice, or dash strike. All very interesting. That is a tough one. I might go get the bombs, to be honest, because then I've got another tool to use. And more options is not a bad idea. There's no stores over here, right? Just that house I was in? Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, let's go get bombs. Bombs seems like a good idea. Because maybe there's like bombable walls. Yeah, okay. We'll get that. Ta-da! Okay, so now we have it. What? Did you just throw like a wrapper on the ground or something? That's kind of funny. If you're in a public space, he'll just boop. Weird. Or maybe that's like money. I don't know. Alright, let's get back into the combat, shall we? This thing is terrifying. Okay. Some sort of cryopod or cockpit, maybe? Another quarter credit. Oh, that's a mounted gun. Yeah, okay, so this. I was right on what I decided to name this series, because there's definitely some sort of apocalypse that happened. Okay, so the first was bird, now bear. Looks to be from those statues. Ah, there we go. Now I can see my entire kit. And there's the map. Whoa, hold on. Secret door. Yep. Money. So every 4 secrets, we get a credit. And then every 2 to 3 credits, we can buy something. Always good to know. Anything up here? Nope. Anything through here? It looked like this path went through, but it's totally overgrown. Never mind. Yeah, there we go. Ah! Aha! Elevator! Whee! Well, looks like there is more fighting. Yeah, let's open this up. I sure hope I'm not, like, causing another end-of-the-world scenario. That would really suck. Oh. Yeah, I hope these things aren't powering something important. If they turn out to be powering something important, I've just been bringing the end of the world. Oops. I'm trying to find a cure for some ailment I have, too, at the same time, aren't I? I remember that being part of the story. Sure gives you Horizon Zero Dawn vibe. Yeah, I got that game recently. Started playing that. That's a fun game. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I found something secret. Nope. Out of my way, Mr. Bones. Oh. Well, you're talkative, so you're probably friendly. Okay, I'm guessing that's the big boss. Ah, so he's warning me that there's like a disgraced king or whatever over there. Cool. Big bad boss boy. Got it. He looks very cool. I like the double swords. Very nice. Classy. Wait. Isn't this where I came in? It is not. Just some extra health. That doesn't seem right. Whoop. My mistake. Okay, I'll be honest, I expected a fight already. There's the fight. Okay. There's probably another fight over here. Ooh, no, but there's a crate. What's in the crate? Health. Okay. It is quite literally a health crate. It's all overgrown. All overgrown. That's a giant skull. Huh, okay. Some sort of Death of Titans event. Interesting. Okay, this feels like the way I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, no, this definitely feels like the way I'm supposed to be going. Hold on. But that's what the mounted gun was for. Yeah, quite possibly. Nice. Okay. Not bad. One credit. So those drop from enemies too. So they're not just secrets. Yep. Ow. Okay, but there is a way over there from over there. So, what was the point coming over here? Just for a bit of a fight? I guess? I guess to see. No, it was to see that there's a credit up there. To tell the player they need to go this way. In case they thought they needed to go up. Because the map went up at that point. Okay, yeah, I'm understanding this. Stuck in the skull. Oh, okay, so my grenades charge over time. They're not based on how many swings I've done, like my ammo and my pistol is. Yep. Ooh. Ow. Oh, wait. Yep. Nope, I did not notice that. Give me a second. Okay, there's a health kit. Don't mind if I do. Key door. Oh, but this requires less. Okay, so this is kind of like a teaching thing. I have no idea what that means, but oh, hey, there we go. Money. Okay, I thought there might be something up here. Doesn't look like it. Just another way to get around if you're not as good at jumping across stuff. Also, you. What were you doing here? Ah, there was a secret. Secret credits. Nice. So I was supposed to see this from up there and go, oh, how do I get down there? Nope. Found my way down here first. Now I'm trying to wonder how to get up there. I can't open that door. So I have to remember to come back here. When I figure out what those weird keys are, maybe that's the second part of the game. It's like, ah, nice, you've gone to all four areas, killed all four bosses, or at least gotten all four thingies. Do it again. Not cool. Not happening. Yeah. Huh. Okay. Wait, are those... Okay, I think those booms are just part of the soundtrack. There's not something giant walking in our direction. Yeah, just want to check. Nice. And then it... Oh, these crystals come back. Alright, that's odd. And there's something to do over there. Okay, there's something over there then. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Onwards we go. Whoop. Right. Yeah. I didn't see any way to get down through here, though. Yeah, I don't see a path through here, so maybe we access that through somewhere else. Like that elevator up there. Sheesh. The size of that ribcage. Absolutely ginormous. Nah. Elevator. Down we go. I'm not feeling so good. Okay, well, I guess I'm going this way now. Oh, I'm here. I am here. Ah, wrong button. Okay. I'm up. Oh, hold on. Found you. Ow. Yeah. Okay. Open says me. Oh! There's a man stuck in the crystal over there. Hold on. I'm... Oh, you're bad. Maybe? Yes. Hey, about as much health as I do. Ah, Kate, you are going to free yourself as soon as I arrive. Nice. Ow, right. That is the gun switch button, not that. Thanks for the credits. Don't mind if I do. Okay. So simple small arms fire is not gonna cut against these guys. Good to know. Switches to sniper rifle. I think this will do. It's a weird chest down there. Bottom right. Wonder what that thing is. This doesn't feel like it's just another dungeon. Hold on a minute. Yeah, no, I've missed a house up there. Hold on a second. Oh, then a minute. Wait, no, I was locked in. Can I even get back there? We'll see. We'll see. Also, there's something hidden over here, so wouldn't want to miss that either. Okay, those are explosive. Good to know. A little bit of overkill, but yeah. It was fun. I was behind you. How did you even do that? Oh! I locked him out! I locked him out in the fight! I am out of health kits. This is a problem. Okay, there's credits up there. No. Ow. Hey, where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Nope. Why did I do that? Whoop. Come and get me. Ow. Ow. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Stop relying on the gun so much. It's not that powerful anyways. Wanted to check if there's a house up here. So let's go check if there's a house up here. Or if this is still locked. It is not locked. Okay. Hold on just a minute then. Because there's definitely something north of us, and the way we're supposed to go is definitely south of us. So let's just check that out quickly. Because it could be crits, and it could be health kits. Yeah, what's this? Hello? Oh. Is there any way to get you out of there? Can't even get... There we go. I can get over to him, but the game won't let me interact with him. He's been encased in this strange stone, which regenerates on breakage. My guy will not swing his sword in here for some reason. Maybe this is that strange king's doing. Perhaps getting rid of him will unfreeze the, person living here? Mayhaps? I, as of yet, see no other way of rectifying this issue. Wait. Ah. Okay, well, there was something here. There was a credit. It's just hidden behind the hidden room. Okay, well, there is something. That's good. We have that now. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, well, we'll go down this. Just enough time on the elevator to sneak a sip of water. Okay, back here. Whoop. Okay. I wonder. No? I was sure that this was a secret door of some sort. There's a symbol on the ground and everything. Perhaps I need to kill everything in this zone before that will open. Yeah, no thanks. Uh-oh. I didn't know you could get out of there. Ow. Not cool. What is this? Oh. All the barriers are now down. Okay, well that allows me to get to this. Another credit. Now we have four. Now this secret door is open. To another fight. Oh no. If I beat everyone, I get a power core. Okay, alright. Oh, and there's more frozen in the walls. Not fun. Oh! I ran out of swings. Ouch. Where does that put me? Nah, okay, well, it's not so bad. I'm not so far back. I'm annoyingly far back, but... Gotcha. Switch to the other gun. There we go. Heal up. Man, you were just out of range, weren't you? Okay, now I have 4 health going into this next fight. That's much better. Bring those down. Credit, grab. Credit, grab. There's another full credit. Ding. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to abuse the autosave system. Because I don't want to do that again. Because we know that there is an autosave on this door. So, walking through this door, and then back this way, should produce an autosave. Hey. Nice. So now everything's dead and we have the extra credit. Nice. Okay. Up we go. Nice. That's two. Based on the fact that there seems to be 8 to find per area, I don't think you actually need to kill any of the bosses to win this game. Where am I? Just stuck, I guess. There's an area back there, but there's nothing to do back there. Very interesting. Okay. Off we go, on to the next thing. Oh, hey, there's that chest I was talking about. Is there anything in here? Is there any point in going down here? Is this merely a ruse? Huh. Yeah, there's nothing from this guy, and there's nowhere to go. Weird. Now I need a health kit again. Oh, righty, onwards we go. Any health kits hidden around here, please? Oh, hey, there's one. Oh, run. There is a guy guarding it. There we go, got it. I feel like that's a reference to something, but I'm not getting it. Or maybe it's just a joke. There we go. It would be really embarrassing if there was a health kit hidden behind that the entire time. Andromeda. Yeah. Oh, health kit. Yeah. Wait, where are we going? Right, no, I've gone the completely wrong way. Durr. We got an extra health kit, but I've gone the wrong way. Supposed to be going this way. Hydrate before you dehydrate. It would be funny, like, connecting a button up to a coaster so that every time you take a drink of water, you, like, heal in a video game. That'd be kind of funny. I can actually do that. I know how to do that. I've got the skill. What was through the door up there, though? Oh no, that was the big tree that we found the credit behind. Haha. All right, now we're back on our quest to go in this particular direction. What's this? Oh. Ah, it's a map. And a teleport point. We're up here anytime using the map. Right, so that tells us that, yeah, there was two things back there that we already collected. So I guess that means that... Huh. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We only collected 6. Oh, okay, I see. Because there's 4. And then that lights up the top arrow. Which, okay, yeah, I see how that works. And then there's this area over here, which we never went to. That thing right there, which we never went to. Yeah, there's definitely still stuff up there we haven't explored yet, but I couldn't figure out how to get there. Okay. Oh. Okay, so that requires all 8 to open or something like that. Or at least it requires 4 to open. That's interesting. Here's an elevator. Okay, so there's our elevator out of here. Whoa. Ow. Ah! Okay, so this is a bit dangerous here. And I'm gonna guess that those crystal spiders come back to life on their own. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a credit back there on the left. Money. Ow. I didn't pick up the money, did I? Spooky music, you always know something isn't good. No, I must have collected that. It's not there anymore. That's just a trap, I guess. Oh no. Ah, okay. Can't go that way yet. Ow. Okay. Let's try this again. Ow. Okay, those spiders have quite the bite. Good to know. Ah, barriers are down. Yep. Okay. Nope. Game. Whoop. Whoop. Come on. Beside. Oh, yeah, beside me. Okay. Ow. Nope. Oh, come on. Ow. Hey. That was close. Okay. So you guys are saying go beside me over to that platform. Oh! Game. Yep. Ow. No. Yep. Ah, come on. Nope. How am I supposed to do that? I can't sprint that fast. Yep. No, why? Nope. What am I missing? What am I missing? Do you think you need the sprint upgrade from the shop? See, I don't think that'll do it. Because I'm pretty sure that doesn't just give me more sprint, that makes you sprint in a specific shape. And if it doesn't, that wasn't clear. Why do you keep spying me up here, game? Whoop, nope. There we go. Goodness. That took enough attempts. was possible. It was just very difficult. Okay. I feel like there's about to be more spiders than there was. Yeah, gotcha. Health kits. Darn, I looked away. Can you do it again so I can see? No, I'm not doing that. Okay, that's locked because there's probably more enemies to fight around here, and they're probably up this way. Spiders, why does it have to be spiders? Yeah, why does it have to be spiders, eh? What's up with that? Why always spiders? Yes, little health kits. It's been a while since I had that. Whoa, they're working with the goblins. Okay. Okay, can't throw a grenade across that. Good to know. Ow. Parry. That's a good idea. Yep. Okay, that just puts me over here. With no way back, but it puts me over here. Hey, crack shot. Gotcha. Grab that. Why is it so dark? Because I haven't turned on the power in this variant, I guess. Game doesn't recognize that I should be at a point where the lights are on, and I can't hit the trigger to turn the lights on, so the lights are just gonna be off now, I guess. Oops, I didn't realize I was on low health. My bad. Let's just see your enemies real good. Yeah, because the enemies don't get as darkened as the environment, which is kind of funny. Whoa! Huh. I didn't even know that was there. Huh. Okay. Just, I meant to do that. Idiot. Yeah, I hit this thing. That's hilarious. Oh, I just turned it off. Nice shot. There we go, I triggered a light bulb. This thing. That's what I triggered. Jesus. Oh, down further? Why down further? I don't want to go down further. Ugh, more. Oh, you have a different power. You've got crystals on your back. What do you do? Oh. Eh? Oh, okay, you're easier to kill, it seems. Ah, there's that door gone. Okay, what's back here? Another door that I can open. Yeah, getting real suspicious of this. Just gonna heal. Okay. So what were you high? Oh. I see. Ah, okay, so I can't throw the grenade over gaps, but I can just throw it at my feet if I do that. Eh. Ah. I'll be honest, I kind of thought that would open the door, or do something. But nope, it just revealed the health canister. I can't dash over that, can I? Nope! But I can bait that guy into falling off. So that's just giving me information and a chance to shoot some of the enemies over there. Just gonna charge up my gun a little bit more before I go to the next room. There we go. Hey, thanks for the credit. And the health kit. How do I always find... Whoop. Try it again. Shouldn't have tried it again. Eh. Why do I always find health kits next to dead bodies? Like, shouldn't they have used the health kit? They were obviously going to die. Unless they die of starvation, then yeah, health kit wouldn't have helped anyways. You can't eat bandages. And if you can, I don't think they provide that much nutritional value. Don't like you at all. Okay, that unlocked the doors. What is that down there? Just kind of like bouncing up and down. Oh, that turned off the guns. Okay. I'm assuming you're very angry, but I want to see if I can kill you. Whoa! Ow! Whoo! Wow! Bandages might give you some fiber. Nourishing polysporin. Yeah, that's definitely not what they advertise that for. Bet these are just holding cells for examination or something. Yeah, that makes sense. Bonk. Eh. Eh, I might Might as well take some pot shots. Oh, there was three of you in there. Huh, clever. Full health kits. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, now I gotta dash through that area and hit the switch. Hey. Sucker. Oh, hi. You look like a heavy boy. Okay, there's a bridge. Oh, grenade's not ready yet. Right. I kinda wanna throw a grenade in there, see what happens. So we're gonna, because the grenade didn't hit the other guy, but was that because he was behind cover or something? Don't know. Is he immune to grenades? That'd be useful to know. This is a good opportunity. And grenade's charged. Cool. He is not immune to grenades, good to know. Oh, and the grenade killed that guy as well. Yeah, so that lowers all the things down to there. Nah, he's taking cover. That's funny. Okay. Angriness both ways. Okay, I want to throw a grenade across the room to knock those two guys out. I don't think it's going to kill them, I think it only does 2 damage, but that just leaves them both at 1 health anyways. Yes, we're going to run in there, chuck a grenade, fire straight up to kill the guy at the top. Okay. Okay, we're gonna retreat, we're gonna retreat, we're gonna retreat, we're gonna run, whoa! Okay, that was pretty bad. That was decidedly bad. Oof. Big oof right there. Levi. Nothing went wrong. Nothing went wrong. You would think there'd be some save points somewhere around here. Yeah, you'd think. I do like how the gun is charged by my sword swings, and how these crystals just infinitely regenerate, which essentially means I have infinite ammo down here without having to fight anything. Yep, dealt with the Titan. Okay, the grenade strategy thing did work though, so we're gonna use that grenade trick again. Ow. Right, it's a grenade that does 3, and the gun that does 2. Okay, there's a switch at the other end of the room, okay. Yep. Aha, okay, those are off now. I don't like you at all. I don't like that enemy. Ah, and there's a spider in there now too. So I'm still not in that other area that I saw from the bottom. There we go. Onwards. I don't like the cannons on the side. That's a lot of titans. That is a lot of titans. Yeah, nice. That's another one down. Boom, another one bites the dust. Hey, he did a flourish. Awesome. That was cool. And more money. Very nice. What are we gonna do with all this money? What to buy? A heavy attack, more ammo. So many options. I love having lots of money on hand. This go? Wait, were those old age cans in a previous room? Yes, they were. Okay. Now we're out here. But where is out here? How does it help us? Okay, I need to access that from the bottom. Oh, I'm all the way over here now. Whoa, okay. I did not see that coming. Okay. Watch out. Yeah. Not very angry floor spikes. Ow. Goodness. I recognize you. You're from the opening, aren't you? Someone's fighting up here. Oh, you! Hi! Hey, I would have joined if I got here sooner. Okay, so there's three power cores around that I haven't found yet. Thanks for the info. There's a medkit over here. I hope you don't mind me taking it. You seem quite capable all on your own. Ooh, credits. Credits. Ah, and there's another medkit over there. Whoop! Ow. Really? Does this not go anywhere? Nope, apparently not. Wonder why he didn't take the cores. Because he couldn't figure out how to get to them? Maybe? He knows where they are. Like, he can scan for their power signatures. Maybe he just doesn't know where the doors are. And maybe this is one of those more, like, friendly apocalypses where a lot of the people in the main city are like, hey, it benefits everyone if we find these, so here, I found this information. I might not be the only one dealing with the sickness. Ah, we don't have enough power cores to get through this door. I think that's why he gave me the information. Because there's no other way through this door without power cores. and there are three around here. Yep, that sounds like the right. That sounds like some proper deduction. I like that. Maybe this is one of those friendly apocalypses where everyone's kind of working together except for the evil factions. Nope. He needs me to open the door. Maybe it's less of a tip, more of a warning. That could also be it. Yeah, that could actually also be it, now that I think about it. Seems like we're stuck here until we figure out where those power cores are, or at least where one of those power cores are. Which, luckily for us, we can get back to that central area just by going through here. Go, might as well save, get my health up. We're getting close to when I'm gonna have to start cutting this off. Whoa, hey, goblin boy. Goodness, there's a lot of use. What? Why? I don't need the health right now. Oh, okay, here's a secret. That's a key! That's a key card! Yes! Also, another old age cannon. Okay, so we know how those keys work. Now we need to find glowing black things. I was just stun locked. Yeah, I was trying to use my grenade. Like that. That's what I was trying to do. Yep, we need that key again. There we go. Yeah, weird old age cannon. Though it's like in a mortar position, which is also interesting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I knock those back? I can't. Okay. Good to know. Okay, time to go grab that health kit that was back there. Since we know that there are two health kits hidden back here. One up here. Nope. There it is. And one just over here. There we go. Should probably break that crate or I'm gonna think it's still there. There we go. Oh, there was a health kit there too. Well, might as well take it. My grenade is now charged. Good, good, good. Wow. Lots of guys got frozen up here. Sorry. Ah, health kit. Okay, there's a health kit back here, good to know. Right, that's a health kit? It is. What in the world happened? Yeah, that's a good question. Oh hey, maybe this guy knows. Hey, what in the world happened? Oh, I see. Yes. Guessing those backfired. You were fighting a giant titan with science tech. They used these green crystals as like a power source or ammunition. Yeah, and it didn't work so well, did it? Mm-hmm. Oh, but you broke out. Interesting. So they're not dead. They're in stasis. The creature they shot with the cannon is dead, though. On account of, you know, being shot in the head. Kinda does that. Not much survives that. Okay, this looks to be a way down. Down into the deep dark down we go. See? It's dark. Secret? Yep. Open her up. And there we go. Bingo. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Jade's got an interesting answer. The cans probably caused some sort of rapid chemical reaction that created a pillar of crystal that shot out of the front. No wonder it backfired. Yeah. Kind of like a Looney Tunes gun. The crystal stuck into the front of the gun, overcharging it, and kaboom. Ah. So I can get in those. Those just need to be green. Hold on a minute. Okay, there's a health kit there. If that's the case, there's a button back here that needs to be green. Boop. So now these are all open, yeah? Sure enough. Oh, and there's a credit over here. Hold on. That's what we're looking for. Money. me first dollar. It's not me first dollar. I have many dollars. Okay. So what else? Further this way. Oh, the exit. Up we go, I guess. There's nothing else hidden here. We got the credit, we got the thing. Yeah, okay, let's go. Yee! Been to Dollarama recently. No, I haven't. Ah. So that's like a tutorial for that. Feeling so good. Oh my goodness, look at how many soldiers are here. Okay. Oh, there's the spot they fired. Yeah. Wow. Oh, secret. Don't know what these are. See, they probably say something, but I can't translate it. I wonder if it's like an ARG. That'd be cool. Or maybe it's an upgrade I don't have. Or maybe it's unrelated. Who knows? Who's the figure next to the tablet? I think that was the one that was communicating to translate or activate it. But other than that, I don't know. I really thought that would open this. Darn it. So we've got the one we need, but we don't really have time left in the episode, so we're just gonna head back. So, chat, should we spend our money before the next episode or at the start of the next episode? Which do you want? So you wanted to do the purchasing right now and then start the next episode with those upgrades, or select those upgrades at the next episode now? You already know it's available, spend now. Okay, everyone's saying now, spend now, spend money. Okay, back we go.
Yay!
Do you know what you want to buy? Well, we're definitely getting that dash upgrade just to see if it is faster dashing. Because that's our current dash speed. Actually, I guess we could use this racetrack. That's our current dash speed. Let's get the dash upgrade. See what it does. Yeah, the other two are cool, but let's do this one. There we go. Ah. There's definitely something that's happened. Whoa! Ow! Ow! What happened? What was that? Oh, ow, okay, I figured it out. Ah. I think I need to be standing on this. Yeah, what is it? Hold on. Whoa. What? What? What I've gotten is definitely useful, but I don't know how to use it yet. Whoa. Okay. Ow. Oh. Oh, I had it for a second there. Wait, do I need to press it? Oh, okay. Yep, that's it. Figured it out. Yep, I got it. Okay, so it's a rhythm. Ow. So yes, I need to press the dash button in a rhythm. So it's not that you double tap it, and it's not that you mash it, it's that you hit it at the same speed he's moving. Bop 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 bop. Yeah, like that. So that's how it works. It's like running. Except I'm doing every single step with my thumb. Ow! And apparently there's some reward if I dash around this thing enough times, which I'm guessing is 100. Huh. Okay, that's an interesting point to move on to the next part of the stream, isn't it? I'm probably going to be practicing that, because that looks fun. And if I manage to accidentally complete it, I'll make sure to record it. But we should move on to the next part of the stream. Okay, as always, the end of the stream is a verse from the Bible provided by the YouVersion Bible app for iOS and Android with many translations of the Bible for your reading pleasure. Not sponsored. So, today's verse is Proverbs 21:21, and I am reading it from the English Standard Version. Just let me take a little drink of water. The English Standard Version. Right, so that says, whoever pursues righteousness and kindness will find life, righteousness, and honor. I reviewed a lot of different versions of this verse, as I found the phrases righteousness and kindness and life, righteousness, and honor would change from one version to the next. And as they did, it helped me clarify the meaning of the verse. Kindness was often replaced by love. My favorite being unfailing love. Life, righteousness, and honor was sometimes switched out to add in words such as prosperity and respect. The Good News translations, the Good News translation was the biggest difference, as it said, "Be kind and honest, and you will live a long life. Others will respect you and treat you fairly." Regardless of which version you read, though, this verse is a promise. If you behave in a certain way, you will get a certain result. To put it into words I understand the best, if you seek to do what is right and love others with unfailing love, your life will be blessed and you will gain respect and honor from others. Personally, I think this sounds great, but before we look further into how to live according to this verse, I think we first need to realize what it doesn't promise. It doesn't say you'll become popular or famous. It doesn't say everyone will like you or even listen to you. And it doesn't say you will succeed at everything you do or that your life will go exactly the direction you want it to. To say it simply, anytime you take a stand on anything, whether it is something good or bad, there will generally be some people who will support you and agree with you, and others who don't. Seeking popularity and approval from others is often very difficult, and often tiring. It's a tiring way to live. I've found that it's best to be true to myself and seek God's approval rather than anyone else's. God is not fickle. He's the same day after day. And it's not hard to figure out how to behave in such a way to please him. People, on the other hand, change not only day to day, but sometimes moment to moment. As people, we can react based on how we feel at the time, and may not even be based on the current situation we're in. So, living to please people is not wise. When the verse states we will receive honor and respect from others, it does not say from everyone, or that it will happen all the time. It's a general statement over time. As you live according to this verse, over time, you will find that you gain respect and honor from many people that you come across in life. But definitely not everyone. Having someone disrespect you or treat you badly is simply a function of the world we live in, and may have nothing to do with how you choose to live. Okay, so now that we've clarified what is or isn't promised, let's go back to what it is asking of us. Whoever pursues righteousness and kindness, or unfailing love, depending on the version. This verse targets our intentions, not our results. It is asking that we pursue righteousness and unfailing love in everything that we do, not that we always act in righteousness and unfailing love. Thankfully, this recognizes the fact that none of us are perfect. Even with the best of intentions, we can still be subject to our own emotions and react badly at times. In those situations, we can still come back to doing what is right. We can apologize and seek to make it as right as we can. We can ask for God's forgiveness and try again. We can continue to pursue doing what is right and loving. And maybe, by the time we get to heaven, we'll get it right. Give yourself grace so that you can move forward and try again, but don't regard not being perfect as an excuse for not even trying. If you want to live a good life, if you want honor and respect from others, seek to do what is right and love others with unfailing love. Long term, you will not be disappointed. I have seen the truth of this in the lives of mentors in my life. And that is the end of the stream for today. I hope you all enjoyed. So, of course, this is the beginning of a new series. We'll either be going till when I beat the game, or 20 episodes total, so that would be 18 episodes from now. But I feel like we're going to beat the game before then. But then again, I am also remembering how hard that boss was when we did the sidestep of this. So, we will be doing another episode of this on the 15th, 22nd, and 29th of January. And on Monday the 10th, 17th, 24th, and 31st, we will be going back into WinCraft. So yeah, that's the schedule for this month, unless something happens, like power going out, then you can expect a stream on all of those days. Anything else I'm forgetting? Not really. So, I hope to see you next time. Have a good day, have a great week, God bless, and goodbye. I'll see you next time.
Transmission complete.
I would like to personally thank my Commander Tier patrons for their support of this channel. Montana Big Sky, thank you for your contributions.